Hi, today here we're having a look at the an old Yaesu FRG-7 HF receiver. Probably about, I like to think she's knocking on 30 years old, this old tub. And it was supplied to me by my friend Billy. Thanks very much, Billy. Great old receiver. I would give it a good 8 out of 10 for condition. And I'm going to show you around it today. She has full HF capacity. She's AM, lower and upper sideband and carrier wave. And it's an analog receiver. It doesn't have any digital readout. It's just basic analog. And today we're sitting on 18 megahertz, which is 17 meters. And put a bit of volume on to see what there's about. The band is open. I did hear previous stations on it, so we'll. There's a bit of Morse. The band coverage is 18.068 megs to 18.168 megs. There's a station there, what do I say? He's about a plus 10 to me. Now I'm not able to see the meter, but the resolution of this little camera I'm using isn't great, but he's a good 5.9 plus 10 that station. In Amsterdam. Let's see if there's anything else about it. No, we're out of land, but. A nice old radio to use. First of all, over here we have the pre-select. When you pre-select your the band you're going to go to, as you can see, it's on the top band, which is on the not top band, but in the top measurement here in the scale, which is 18 megahertz. And then you lock in here, so you do with your megahertz band. And when you go out of band, the red LED comes on. And when you lock into your band, for some bizarre reason, the LED goes out. And you can obviously hear the difference in reception as I go in and out of band. So, right, we'll go down to maybe 20 meters. Let's see if there's anybody kicking about there. So we'll bring the pre-select in to 14 megs. Bring megahertz down to... And you can hear it immediately when I go into 14 megahertz, and the lock light goes out. You can hear the reception peaking immediately. So, let's see. We're into the band here. A few stations. Bit of activity, but nothing sort of jumping out of the ether at us. Need the fine tune to bring a few of these stations in. That's Julia. Bit of a pilot going on there. But, yes, I like using the little radio. I'm running it through a little, an old half-wave citizen's band antenna, vertical. Sweet, cheap and nasty antenna, but it's a super job for receiving. It does rightly. And down here we have our band switch. ABCD, which goes from 0.5 to 1.6, 1.640, 4.0 to 11.0, and 11.0 up to 30 megs. And over here we have attenuators, DX and local, tone, narrow and low, and your volume, your knob, and your various modes. You have upper and lower sidebands, AM, and an automatic noise limiter on it. And fine tune, and you have a switch over here. If you want to run it off batteries, you can turn the lights out. And that's if you're running off a battery supply. Save some power. And your main on-off button and earphones and your record. Front speaker on it. Good old radio. Bit of character about the old guard. And she weighs a healthy ton as usual. Nice old radio. Thanks, Billy.